take a deep breath. We'll identify the different types of chemical reactions together. Hello everyone, I'm Melissa Maribel, your personal tutor, and the first type of chemical reaction is known as synthesis or combination. Here's an example. In a synthesis reaction, two different reactants combine to form our product. Note, the reason why hydrogen and chlorine have a 2 subscript is because they are known as being diatomic molecules. Diatomic molecules are atoms that exist in pairs. Here is a list of diatomic molecules. Now, if we flip this synthesis reaction, you'll see it's now a decomposition reaction. Because in a decomposition reaction, you have one reactant that is being broken apart into multiple products. The next reaction is a single replacement or a single displacement reaction. Here's an example. Our reactants are one element plus one compound, and those form one element plus another compound. Notice that we are just switching the metals to form our new products. A double replacement or double displacement reaction is really similar to this, because our reactants are now two compounds and those form two different compounds. Think of it this way. The inner elements combine and the outer elements combine to form our new products. Or you can think of it as the metals are switching again to form our new products. Up next is a combustion reaction, which occurs when something is burning. This is the general equation. And here's our example, where our first reactant consists of only carbon and hydrogen. Or we can have our first reactant consisting of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. Your biggest clue that something is a combustion reaction is that the second reactant is O2, and our products are carbon dioxide and water. These never, ever change. Now, in an acid-base neutralization reaction, we have an acid plus a base, and those form a salt and water. Now, if you're unsure what an acid, base, or salt looks like, an acid typically starts with an H, or hydrogen, and a base will end with OH, or hydroxide, and a salt is a type of ionic compound which consists of a metal and a nonmetal which have opposite charges. Predicting products is the next thing you're gonna need to know, so here's a video to help you out. And remember, stay determined, you can do this.